are involved in many, many different kinds of sports. And today we're lucky enough to be able to interview Kate Donnelly, who is, well, she's going to tell us about what she does in the sport of aerobic gymnastics.
Who inspired you to take up gymnastics?
Well, I already did gymnastics. Well, my mum took me to a gymnastics class, but to take up aerobics, I saw the coach and she was very enthusiastic, so decided to join that group of, yeah, that type of gymnastics.
Have you competed in any competitions?
Yeah, we usually have about 3 national competitions a year, and then sometimes we go away internationally, or regional competitions, but they're usually only 1 or 2.
Have you won any?
Yeah, I mean, I do teams and individual. So the teams, there is fewer of them. So we often win a few competitions. But individually, I've won 2014 and 2011, won the British title.
Okay. Where have you competed?
So far I've competed in Bulgaria, Mexico, Portugal and Slovakia.
Who is your trainer?
I have 2 coaches. One is called Kerry Scotts, and she's a GB coach for the senior category, which is like above 18. And then my other coach is Holly Lowe, and she's below 18 GB coach, so they're very good.
Okay, and how do you train? What sort of things do you do?
Well, we usually train for about 2 hours, and we sort of warm up and then go through our gym routines and then conditions, so like workouts.